Today, the 3rd Division Commander, Brigadier Joseph Balikudembe, and Commandant of the Anti-Stock Theft Unit, Elias Kasirabo, and the Regional Police Commanders of Mount Moroto and Kidepo updated the press on the ongoing disarmament operation Phase 2 in Karamoja. Balikudembe noted that leaders have been calling for full-scale simultaneous disarmament and arrests of criminals. Balikudembe says meetings were held across the 9 districts on how to execute the operation. Security forces recovered guns, arrows and uniforms from criminals. Balikudembe said they deployed all over Karamoja on the borders of Teso and Karamoja. The operation started on the 16th of May 2022 with a cordon and search and arrest of all people who are suspected criminals.
One of the counselors from Nabratuk in custody, she's a woman, surprisingly a woman. One of his brother was killed in raids. Their colleague picked a gun and took it home, and she has been hiring the gun out for raids. We have her in custody.
One of those who were arrested is Apese Peter, who is said to deal in selling of guns. 134 rounds of ammunition was also recovered in the course of last week. One counselor from Nabila Tuk, who is said to deal in guns for hire, is also under arrest.
Also transport suspects from where they are arrested to where they are detained. We are able to fairly screen them. I want to add that we are guided by human rights principles.
Report by Agnes Najuma for the news.